Sea Shepherd's work protecting marine wildlife worldwide is difficult in the best of times, and yet 2020 has brought a new set of challenges, namely the COVID-19 pandemic. But despite the logistical challenges of protecting marine wildlife, of keeping ships and crews at sea during a pandemic, Sea Shepherd, thanks to the support of our supporters around the world, have risen to that occasion. We've implemented rigorous procedures thanks to the leadership and guidance of our medical advisory board that allow Sea Shepherd campaigns to continue despite the pandemic. Poachers don't rest during a pandemic, and so neither can Sea Shepherd. Sea Shepherd's work in West Africa, fighting illegal, unreported, and unregulated fishing, has been able to continue without a single COVID-19 case on board. Working together with the government of Gabon, we were able to assist the Gabonese authorities to arrest two Chinese-flagged trawlers for the crime of possessing over 1 ton of rays and ray fins. Last year, in its first steps to establishing Africa's first shark sanctuary, Gabon outlawed the finning of sharks, rays, and skates. The arrest of these two trawlers is the first enforcement of these new strengthened enforcement measures. Despite the pandemic, Sea Shepherd's been able to maintain its relationships with our African partners in Gabon, Benin, Liberia, and the Gambia. Off the coast of France, Sea Shepherd volunteers have been documenting the massacre of thousands of dolphins that are bycatch of an offshore trawling industry, in a dolphin slaughter that surpasses the annual killing of pilot whales in the Faroe Islands and the killing of dolphins in the Bloody Cove of Taiji. In Italy, volunteers are working with the local Coast Guard to pull up fish aggregation devices, so-called fish magnets, set in the Aeolian Island Reserve, bringing conservation to the Mediterranean. Across Australia, thousands of volunteers are cleaning up Australia's beaches, working together with local communities to be able to turn the tide on plastic pollution. Sea Shepherd Australia had a tremendous success protecting the Great Australian Bight. Three oil companies have planned to do offshore drilling in one of the most sensitive marine ecosystems in the world. But thanks to Sea Shepherd, the Wilderness Society, local communities across South Australia, all oil companies planning to drill in the Great Australian Bight have abandoned their dangerous offshore oil drilling plans. Sea Shepherd is working off Queensland to prevent drumline programs that are killing marine wildlife unnecessarily while not leaving beaches any safer for people. From Australia to the Sea of Cortez, where Sea Shepherd now has vessels pulling up illegal gill nets that are used to fish for the endangered Totowaba fish, but is entangling the endangered Vaquita porpoise, the most endangered cetacean in the world, Sea Shepherd is taking back the seas from poachers. It is thanks to your support that despite the COVID-19 pandemic, we are able to be at sea, being the only Navy in the world specifically dedicated to defending the oceans. For myself and my crew, thank you for keeping us at sea where we need to be during an incredibly difficult time.